Hello, we're here at Half Gracie Jiu-Jitsu Academy, and today we're going to show you a series of reverse arm locks. Not typical arm bars to where the arm is being extended outward that way in a reverse bicep curl, but reverse arm locks where pressure is put on the top part of the elbow, the hand is usually held down by the ground, and the action distance is much less. Consider regular quote-unquote forward arm bar where the action distance is that far, and a reverse arm bar, they can be much more deadly in sniper attacks because the closing distance is much shorter. Let's start out from the guard.
Driving slow-mo in the photo. Bitches waiting for them photos.
I see a lot of things on my mind, yeah. Stacking money like 365.